What this new procedure does is it attacks that aspect of sleep apnea. How do we prevent this collapse? How do we increase muscle tone? And there are specific nerves that go to the tongue and help us stick out our tongue, move it from side to side. And what this procedure does is it implants a nerve stimulator. So it implants something that will stimulate those nerves that go to the tongue and help it stick out.
And this is called Inspire.
Yes, so it's called an Inspire hypoglossal nerve stimulator because that's the name of the nerve that we stimulate.
So, and explain for me more like how it works and how this is different from, you know, what's been done in the past.
Great. So traditionally, and you know, what's considered the gold standard for sleep apnea is wearing one of those masks that you may have seen or you may have a loved one who wears it.
A lot of people don't like them.
It's pretty loud, and even though technology's progressed to where they're quieter, the biggest problem is compliance. Most patients don't like to wear it while they're asleep. It's pretty intolerable. And so what this does is it's a surgery that where we put an implanted electrode, something that will send a signal to that nerve. And so while you're asleep, it'll stimulate the tongue and it'll keep the tongue moving forward so it doesn't collapse and it doesn't cause problems with breathing.